Is there a difference between doing different races makeup?
No, it's not a difference. You know what I mean? You just got.
She
know.
Seems angry. She seems Irish already. No. Are you gonna beat me?
No. Just tell me you're passionate about your shit.
I am very passionate about it. Because like I just was having this conversation because this girl was like, I don't think that you know black girls would know how to do white girls makeup. I was like, I'm a makeup artist. What are you talking about? It doesn't. We have skin. That's the thing that we have in common. Yes, it's about skin and tonality. It's not about the damn color of it. The fuck are you talking about? You should know how to do it. It's your job.
She's angry, right?
Yeah, she's a gangster.
Yeah, no,
this is really how I talk.
This is her. She's passionate. Like, I'm passionate about what I do. She is very passionate about what she does, too. She takes it very, very seriously. She teaches not only about how to beat a face and how to make your face look pretty, but she teaches you about skin care so that you have an excellent foundation to even build on.
Thank you for watching that video on YouTube. Remember to like and subscribe this video. Share it with your friends. Follow us at LovinThemOne on Instagram and go to theloveinthemone.com. New full episodes every Tuesday, highlights throughout the week, and previews on Sundays. Full audio every Monday.
What he said.